Rachel's gonna be playing drums with her other band. Al Shotton's behind the boards back there with Boom the moment the set is over. Literally, like, the moment the set is over. Hey, can we please get a gigantic round of applause to all the people who put in countless thousands of effort and time and thought to make this festival happen as loud as you possibly can? It's insane to think that the 72 hours that we're going to experience here existed first as just a concept in a brain, and then a conversation, and that led to like thousands and thousands and thousands of emails.
Yeah,
insane amount of emails, and that those emails led to hundreds of hours of people getting together and discussing and being mindful and trying to figure out how to make the most comfortable, pleasant, and safe weekend where people can feel absolutely and truly free as they could possibly be. So we can please get another round of applause to everyone who put up so much time, thought, and effort. And they certainly did not need to, but I'm so glad that they chose to.
But this is your turn.
All right. With that said, we're going to try to attempt to do a set that we've never done before, and we've, I say, safe to say, don't know if we've never fully rehearsed as a band.
Oh, yeah.
Let's give it a try.
Do it! Do it! Do it!
Let me look quiet.
Yeah.
please, more piano.
Check.
More piano.
Yo, Al, if there's any way you could boost the piano in the side fill over here, I don't know if it's a mono side fill or not, but we could use lots of more piano on stage.
And more piano everywhere.
More piano in general. Hey, Al, just so you know, I can't hear what you're saying, so don't worry about it. I can see you talking in the mic, and that's just pleasure enough. I just love seeing your beautiful face.
Hell yeah, motherfucker!
Holy smokes!
Oh yeah, piano's finally showing up.
Oh, you gotta get more juice, my man.
I love that piano.
Thank you.
tonight.